Then, this city is mine.
Once the Cheney family was happy. Our house was full of laughter and light. I lived with my beloved wife, Joanna, and our clever son, Peter. But everything changed the day our son disappeared in the woods. All of White Falls set out to search for him, including our friend, the sheriff. But it was a fruitless effort. Peter was never found. Joanna couldn't handle the grief. My wife became mentally unstable. Even as a doctor, I couldn't help her recover.
I'm sorry for pushing you. I was so angry.
Who shot you?
I couldn't see them. They shot me from behind.
Norm? Norm!
You! I've been looking everywhere for you. And here you are with Norm Grady's blood on your hands. People like you don't deserve to live.
Oh, that was close.
It's early in the morning, Emma. Get to the lake while you still can to prevent my death.
How do I get there?
Find a compass and I'll make it show you the way. it will lead you to the lake. Go!
Thank you.
Norm did this, Emma.
Yeah, it's suspicious. But the murderer did have Norm's stuff.
Someone could have stolen it to frame him.
I'll try to figure it out. You've made friends with Norm, haven't you?
Who are you and what do you want?
Oh, nothing. I'm just new in town. Just looking around.
Everyone's coming here to get rich. But we're careful about strangers, especially those who go snooping around other people's stuff. I should tell the sheriff about you.
No. I mean, please don't. I didn't do anything.
All right, I won't. This time. But maybe you can do me a favor. The riverbed got washed out and we can't pan for gold there. I need someone to help me.
Sure. What can I do?
We'll need some boards to strengthen the riverbed. We need to get rid of that boulder that's blocking the water. Can't pan without a pan. When the river overflowed, the guys left their gear everywhere. We need to pick it up. Now we need to fix the stone breaker. The wheel fell off. The stone breaker needs to connect to the engine. Time to break some stone. There, you've got gold! Thanks for all your help, ma'am. I gotta tell you, though, you're not the first lady to try to get into Norm's trailer. How he got so popular with women, I'll never know.
When did you last see him?
He left about 30 minutes ago. His girlfriend was gonna meet him in the woods.
And he hadn't left camp before then? This morning, maybe?
Nope. We all get up early and eat breakfast together. He was there.
Thanks. And... nice to meet you. scared of, boy. son who disappeared. She couldn't accept the loss. One day she heard a mysterious voice by the lake. The voice offered her a deal. If she obeyed his orders, he'd return her child. Oh! Tobias Cheney, what are you doing here? You have some explaining to do, mister. Like, what is this place? And how is it connected to the murder of Olivia Rice?
I had nothing to do with that, I swear.
What is that?
We've got to get out of here.
There's a way through the cellar, a brick window. If we hurry, there it is. We have to move this stuff so we can get to the window. How did it come this far? It's strange, though. I don't feel like this is the first time I've died. It's his fault. You have to stop him. Save us. Get to our vault in the cemetery. And...
poor guy. How many times has he died like this? I guess I should find out what's in his family vault.